Why can't I bring the bathroom tissue? Because every time I go to wipe my ass, the only thing around my hole ends up being my fingers. Y'all smell that shit? Something smells funny. She said, sorry, son. That brand has no name. Well, damn, what am I wiping my ass with then? So I checked the bag out and it said DG. What the hell is DG? Anybody know what DG is? I don't know. I know after the show, I'm going to go downstairs and get some rolls from CG. Charlie Goodnight's, that is, y'all. Valentine's Day about to come up. Oh, man, last year, Valentine's Day was hard for me. I'm not scared of my girl. I'm not. Three girls that work in the same office as my girl got fouled on Valentine's Day. She was rubbing it all in my face on how beautiful they were. Oh, they're so beautiful. They were so beautiful. I said, that's probably why they got flowers for Valentine's Day. You know? Now she's pregnant. Oh, I'm not scared of my girl. But ever since she got pregnant, everything done changed. My address, my phone number. Now I'm about to change my damn name. I ain't scared of her though. I got court tomorrow. Damn, I just go through everything, don't I? I feel like the reason why I keep going back to court is to check up on all the shit I've been borrowing. You know? After paying lawyer fees, probation fees, speeding ticket fees, some of that shit in there is mine. And I want to see it. And the only way to use it is to go to court. It's like every time I go to court, it's always some new advancements they made to the courtroom. I got a cover with the pussy and bullets? Man, I always wanted that. Judge, is that a new time? It's the time of the JCPenney's commercial. I always wanted that time. Y'all got a projector? Oh, my mom knew I always wanted a projector. Now my laptop fucked up on me.
Okay, man, I got my boy Eddie James on Futures TV right now.
My boy Eddie James, man.
Okay, man, how did you feel about your performance tonight?
Every performance I do, I always could feel like I could do better, man. There's never a point where I'm satisfied. It's always grind, go harder for the next time I get on stage. But my last performance is what people stand me, you know, what people see me by.
Yeah.
So I gotta go hard every time I get on stage, no matter what.
Okay, so like growing up, what comedians did, you know, Eddie James fuck with?
Chris Rock, Dave Chappelle. My uncle, my mother, my whole family, everybody is a comedian to me. Yeah. Everybody has something in them that's funny. So it's on me to take the aspect and look at it. Puzzled it all together, so I feel like, you know, I look up to everybody when it comes to the comedy.
Okay, so what's next for you, man? Are you gonna be performing at Charlie Goodnight's more, you know, any more times?
I'm on stage every chance I get, you know what I'm saying, 3 times a week.
Grinding.
So I perform on North Carolina, that's my atmosphere right there. This is my territory, so I'm going hard in North Carolina, trying to do big things this upcoming years, baby.
Okay, so you say you're trying to do big things, man. So what you trying to do? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, let people know how far you're trying to take it.
I'm trying to take it to the camera, baby.
Okay.
You know, it's going to start with the stage presence, you know?
Yeah.
And it's going to start with the jokes. And once people feel me and once people understand where I'm going with this, it's going to start with the sitcoms. It's going to start with the movies. It's going to start with the directing and acting. That's where I'm just trying to take it to a bigger picture and show everybody. But I got to start right here, though.
Okay. So like you got a plan, you know what I'm saying?
Got to. You got to have a plan out here, baby.
Okay. So where can people find you at?
All right. My social media is The Eddie James Show, The_Eddie James_Show.
Uh-huh.
My Facebook is Tyree Eddie James Washington.
Okay.
Snapchat, Eddie James, you know, just look me up. You gonna find me, I'm gonna find you, goddammit.
Okay.
Videos coming everywhere. Every day, new video skits, comedy skits to make you laugh and entertain you.
Okay.
So keep tuning in.
That's what it is, man. It's all about being consistent, my brother.
Hey, I appreciate my boy Montel, Fuchsia's TV, DJ Tego. You already know about you.
Okay, man. Any shout-outs before we get out of here, bro?
I just wanted to shout out Charlie Goodnight. Shout out everybody, man. Just keep grinding. Everybody that's grinding. Everybody that's motivated to do something positive.
Okay, that's what it is, my brother.